Hey guys, Spider here. Going to get back into my Alpha 15 run of Dead is Dead. This is episode 2. So, let's see here. Yes, that's the one I want right there. Alright. We ended up the other day, it just turned to day 3, daylight in day 3. So I just went through the skills list, I believe, for those of the viewers that were new to the game and learning the game. So we're going to pick up there and continue this playthrough. Been a few days since I played, so I got to remember exactly where I was at and what I was doing. We got a trader right here, and think I was planning on gathering enough stuff to be able to sell to the trader, so that I could get a crossbow. So let's go ahead and get some more resources here. Probably start exploring the map a little bit out around the trader, just to see what all's around this trader. Good thing is, since this is single player, I don't have to worry about other human players sneaking up behind me and killing me. Just have to worry about the zombies, but they're easy enough to detect in here. Normally when I'm doing this on multiplayer, I'll keep spinning in circles slowly to make sure that nobody's sneaking up on me. Especially when you're closer to the 00 hub, where PvPers tend to hang out more often. Let's see how much wood I got. I got enough wood for now. So I've been playing on multiplayer server for the last few days, and me and some of my group building up one of our above ground bases, and my wellness on that server is up to like 180 or something, and I'm completely built up on my running and all that stuff, so it's kind of nice because I can run forever and never lose my stamina. You kind of get let's go out this way a little bit. You kind of get used to that. So coming back to this with 100 stamina kind of sucks ass a little bit. Can't run near as much. That was a stone. I hear a zombie. Oh, there he is. Is there another one around here? There. Nope, just that one. Nice decap, but he stunned me right before that. And for nothing. Swung as soon as he stood up. Usually they don't swing that quick, you got a little bit of time to get away. Some coal. I might as well get it. It might sell good at the trader, I'm not for sure. We'll find out. Was seeing if I had any nitrate. If I did, I could make some gunpowder and that probably sells fairly decent at the trader, but we'll find out. check real quick and make sure that I'm not sensed or hunted. For those that are new to the game that don't know, if you crouch, it'll tell you if you're sensed or hunted, and that eye icon in the center there will get bigger. So that's a quick way to tell if there's zombies nearby that you might be sensed or hunted. So for those that are watching this video and didn't see the first video for whatever reason, my goal here is to try to survive the day 49. I'm on insane difficulty, which means that the zombies are a lot harder to kill. They do a lot more damage when they kill you, when they hit you. So I'm planning on trying to do all this. I'm not gonna build any major stronghold base to survive the horde nights. I'll try to do it all in just little small bases that I make real quick. I also will not be doing a huge spam buff to build up my stats. I might spam build a few things here and there, but most of the stuff that I'm doing because I'm going to need it. Let's see here. Oh, there's a deer. That'd be nice to get for the meat, but at the same time, where am I at food-wise here? I'm gonna need to eat. Ah, there he is. Go ahead and fight him while I have him singled out. Not let him hit me like they did last time. The good thing about this burnt forest zone is I can stay warm enough, and whenever I need to cool off, I can just run into any part of this water that's around and cool off real quick, which is kind of nice. I think I'm going to go ahead and try to kill this deer just because I need the meat. I also have this game, for those that are didn't catch it in the first video, or may not have heard me when I said it, but I also have this game on a shorter day-night period. So I still have it set to where morning happens at 4 a.m., night happens at 2200, but it's only I believe it's a 40-minute timer instead of a 50-minute timer, or maybe I made it 30 instead of 40, I don't remember, but either way, it's running a little quicker, so let's make some arrows here. Actually, no, we don't need to make any arrows yet, I want to wait on that. The reason is because I still have 39 regular arrows. I don't want to waste my feathers. If I am able to get that crossbow, I want to be able to make crossbow bolts. Some of these guys got some higher insulation. I got animal pelts. Can I make my... oh, I need more. Shoosh. I need 12 of them. I need to kill some more animals, I guess, so I can get some more animal hides. That looks like that's wasteland over there. Take some of these clothes off. I'm overheating. Alright, now I'm starting to cool off quite a bit. Oh, it's a light post. Nice. A stop sign out here in the middle of nowhere. That's pretty awesome. I'm just gonna scrap that from now. There's not a whole lot I can do with it. I don't think I'd get very much at the trader. I could be wrong, but get some iron right now. That's a weird background noise. Almost kind of spooky. Get this easy iron here real quick. So you have to be very careful in the wasteland now, because there are landmines randomly placed throughout. It's very easy to run over them and blow yourself up. Be funny if that's the way I died in this game. Run over a landmine and blow my ass up. Don't even get killed by a damn zombie. There is also dogs. To really be careful of the dogs too, because this early in the game, with me not having good enough weapons to combat them, a dog would pretty much fuck me up. So I'm gonna go ahead and get out of there before I run into some stuff I don't need to run into. Alright, let's go ahead and go get rid of some stuff at the trader, empty out our backpack a little bit. Let's see here. What do I want to sell? Keep the duster for now. Duct tape. I can sell both of those. So it's 2 for a stack of 10. Yeah. Go ahead and and sell them all. We'll sell them individually because, like I said, that gives us or boost our bartering up a lot more. Yeah, that doesn't really give me much. For now, I'm gonna go ahead and sell this stuff. I don't really have a need for this quite yet until I find a forge. So, not really a whole lot of reason to keep that. The cloth I don't really need. So we got ourselves up to 350. Crossbow 7. So we're about halfway to the crossbow. We gotta go do more foraging, find more stuff. Oh, I hear a zombie. And you can see I'm sensed right now. Where he's at. I don't see anybody walking, so he's got to be a crawler. This area is notorious for fireburnt zombies and crawlers. Still just sensed. See him. Oh well, we're gonna find a different place to go to here. That's the wasteland there. Let's go up this way here and see what's up at this corner. Go ahead and go across this little piece of water here and see what's over in this side. More burnt forest, it looks like, so. We got a little bit more time to kill before I need to go get back up on my little platform. Up here, did I see? No, I must have been seeing stuff. Soon. I should be able to make it till night, though. And I can get back to my little campfire and cook me up some more bacon and eggs. Since I got some more meat and eggs now. Oh, hunted. Oh, there's that crawler. I like to crouch when I'm shooting the crawlers. You get a better angle at hitting them in the head, normally. It's a lot easier with the crossbow. I still got time. Let's see if I can find some more stuff here. Another cooking pot would be nice. Ah, looky there. I can sell it. Not sure what the value is on those, but they can't be too bad, right? Oh, I got a wrench, too. I forgot I had a wrench. Tear these guys down, and I get stuff out of them. Stuff out of that. Alright, let's search around a little bit longer here and then I'll start heading back. Where's he at? Ah, there he is, crawler. Oh, nice. Arrow just disappeared. Ah. Bow went dead. Alright, let's make a new bow here. And let's scrap this one. Oh, we got another one too. Nice. Got a couple of guys here. Ooh, I thought he hit me. Nice, leveled up. Ah, good. Got some pills. Get myself healed up a little bit. To kill him. A couple of duct tapes, that's good. Alright, let's get back over here. Running out of daylight. And I'm starving almost, and I'm hot. 2 hours of daylight left. A pretty productive day. Ah, what's up, Chesky? Recording and streaming at the same time. Try to get back to my little makeshift base before nightfall hits. Although I was going back to my sleeping bag by accident. Luckily, in this playthrough, I found a trader in a pretty decent spot. So I'm kind of camping by the trader right now, scavenging for enough stuff to sell to him so I can buy a crossbow early, since I haven't found the schematic yet. There's the trader there. I have my boxes that I was standing on over here somewhere. Well, yeah, maybe I don't. I thought they were over here. They must be on the other side of the trader. I should have marked it on the map and I forgot. Now, I'm gonna fool around and get caught out here at night. There it is. Perfect timing. And I'm about to starve too. Actually, boost that up just a little bit. Oh, it's nighttime. I need to get up. Playing around. I am sensed too. Let's get some food going real quick. guys. I had to cough there for a second. So, so I'm just going to leave the food for now in the campfire, since I don't have to worry about other players raiding it. There's no sense in me carrying it on me and keeping that smell on me. Try to jump down here real quick and get some water. Nice, I didn't have to jump all the way down. That's awesome. So let's get this water cooking. Oh, that's got to be the flag. Okay. Noise scared me for a second. It's got to be the flag. Oh, nope. That's a zombie in the water. That's what that is. So I want to get away from there so he quits hitting that stuff. Chases me over here. At least he should. And he's not. Awesome. I need to be able to see here, so let's get this torch up somewhere. There we go. There he is. Should be over here underneath me, circling, not running over there. It might have changed the pathing on them a little bit, so they don't do that anymore. Probably shouldn't be wasting my arrows like this, just wait till morning, but we'll keep them busy. See what happens. Thank you. Okay, not really sure where that guy went. Oh, he's just standing right there. No. No. The shadow was there for a second. Did he die? Nope. He's back wherever he went. There he is. He went out in the water, it looks like. Yeah, we're getting close to morning. As soon as we do, we can jump down and kill him the right way. I'm just wasting arrows this way. For those of you that are, again, that are new, that are learning the game, you cannot shoot arrows through these holes in the wood frames. However, you can shoot guns and bullets. So any bullet ammo type can shoot through those spaces. All right, so we made it through day 3 and night 3 into day 4. As soon as this thing turns here, I'll jump down and kill this guy. Go eat another piece of bacon and eggs real quick. I do have to, I want to check real quick before I fall down. I leveled, so I want to see how many skills I got to spend. Only got 7, okay, that's fine. So let's go ahead and get down here. Oh, we got a crawler out there too, huh? So I did kill the one guy over here. This guy. Oh, nice. Now let's go ahead and get out of here and get this crawler away from us. There's another zombie walking up over there too. Nice. Oh, snuck up on me there. Thought he sounded awful close. Ah, there's two crawlers. That's why that one snuck up on me. Jeez. this is awesome. I need to get more arrows going. That's not good to have a freaking screamer that quick. She's gonna call a whole bunch of guys in on me. She has not screamed yet. Getting lucky. Phew. So for those of you that don't know on that, if she screams before you kill her, she will bring in a horde of zombies. And the more you let her go without killing her, the more she screams and the more zombies she brings in. Back to killing this last guy here. Good thing about killing all these zombies is it's good experience for leveling up again. Let's get back into this trader and sell a few things we just found.
You need assistance?
This should fetch me a nice little penny. Yeah, it's only one. We're not gonna sell you, we're not gonna mess with you. Sell all of that stuff. The rest of this doesn't do me much good. I'm gonna keep the honey for now. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about you. Rotting flesh does me no good. All right. So let's scrap you. I don't need any of you. Those things do have good value later in the game, but right now I just don't have the time to mess with them or the space in my... I don't want to use the space in my backpack when I can use that space for other stuff. Alright, let's get out here and start scavenging some more. That's wasteland over there. Yeah, let's go straight out this way. Oh, there's a chicken. Where'd you go, chicken? Did you die? Either he died and I don't see him on the ground anywhere, or he ran completely away and I missed him. Oh well. Darn. forgot to sell my other cooking pot too. I need to get that done. Alright, let's see if I can find any good stuff over here. I'm not sure what that is over there. Go check it out and see if I can. More wasteland. Yep, I'll stay away from that, thank you. Not gonna mess with the landmines. I can handle. I see them quick enough. The dogs, though, not messing with the dogs right now. I'm just undetected. Heard the zombie, but evidently he didn't detect me yet. So, ah, nice. That's some good good value at the trader. Okay. Is there another trader right there? That shouldn't be land. Oh, there is another trader. Holy cow. Wow, the two of them that close, huh? Because that should not have been land claimed. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's run the circle here around this guy and scavenge everything I can scavenge. Ah, nice, another level. Alright, let's go ahead and skill up real quick. I am going to get, let's do the camel, which allows me to have to drink a little bit less than normal. Can't believe that thing was far enough, close enough to the land claim to not be able to hit it. It was quite a ways away. Interesting. Definitely know this one won't be able to be hit then. Oh, I can't. Well, that's weird. I can get this one, but I couldn't get the other one. The other one is further away than this. Weird. Maybe because the front door was on the other side of the trailer there? Nobody's looking for me or detecting me. There we go. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. For now, that's good. The front door. So definitely wasn't that's where the front door was. That's It's really weird. I don't get that. Why that other one was land claimed. That little corner piece. But this one isn't. There's a zombie. Oh, there's another one over there too. Shoot. Airdrop. Forgot all about the airdrop. It's that way. Okay. We're going after that baby here in just a little bit. Oh, nice. Okay, so let's get in here and sell some stuff real quick. Pick up all the blueberries. So you can farm the trader stuff. Nice. Let's just make sure there's nothing else out here that I can't pick up and get. I can scrap that. Trader Jimmy. What's up, Trader Jimmy?
Oh, let me guess. You need to buy something.
Yes, I do. Actually, more like sell, but you know. Closer to that crossbow. Getting closer to that crossbow. Gunpowder. No sell price. Great. That's awesome. Does he have a crossbow? And if so, how much is it? And what is the quality of it? He does not have a crossbow. Damn it. He does have steel crossbow bolts, though.
Well, you best do some book learning at Born a Noble, because you're dumb as dirt.
Come back and get this stuff later. There's a pig out here to begin with. There's a dead zombie. Some hops, nice. Alright, let's go chase this stuff down real quick. Not worry about zombies or anything like that for the time being. Ah, deer. Dang it, I gotta kill the deer. Ah, stop running. Damn it. need the meat and the animal hides more than anything, so I can get my forge going here soon. First thing I'm gonna do is make my animal hide thing though, so I can start cooling off. I should be able to make it now. Animal hide. Oh, I still can't. How much? Oh, I need 20. Hit the tires and you'll have a percentage chance to get actual set of tires for mini bike tires. Oh, there's a house. We will or a shed. We'll get that on the way back. Nice, we got a wood biome here, that's really nice. Oh, a desert biome, actually. It's good, though, I can find some yuck in here. Some more coal. Run across a lot of zombies here. Ooh, some corn, nice. Oh, I missed it. It's back here. Either I ran by it or... Oh, I did run by it. It's right there. Nice. Got a bunch of zombies I can kill now. Oh, nice decap. Nice, it's raining. That'll help cool me off a little bit. Oh. Shoot him out of arrows. Stuff, I guess. There we go. Let's see here. What did I get? First things first, let's use one of those and heal up. Scrap you. I don't need you. Scrap you. I don't need you. Where'd she go? Lost that can of food. Ah, there she is right there. this coal real quick and then I'll start running back. Got a long run back to get to my makeshift little platform. Crawler. Alright, let's just go ahead and get on back. I'm gonna get this stuff here first a little bit. Running up behind me. It wasn't even paying attention. And it's a nurse. I'm gonna go ahead and try to kill her. She could have goodies on her. That's why I want to try to kill her. They were hitting her, but I don't think they actually were. Man, she's strong. She does not want to go down. Jeez. Ah. Messing around with her, and I'm going to end up getting myself in some big time trouble. She gave me nothing, of course. Alright, so I need to get... There's no way I'm getting all the way back down there. Yeah, dang it. Running into cactuses. Cactuses will kill you, by the way. We'll run back as close as I can. Some more arrows going. Spent way too much time trying to kill that nurse, and it's probably gonna come back to haunt me. It's not a good thing. Well, I'm almost back to the first trader. Problem is, I gotta go across the water. That's gonna end up being not good. Oh, and there's a deer. I can't mess with him right now. I wish I could. Alright, so this is going to be interesting here. Oh, I'm still sensed. This is not good. Crap. He's still sensing me. Phew. Alright, so I'm undetected now. I'm going to keep going very slow here. There's my thing. I need to head towards that bad boy. So my stamina's back to full, which is good. So if I do get seen and I have to start running, I can run for a little bit before they catch up to me and get me. Get back to the makeshift platform that I'm on. Get through this night session, and then I'll call it an episode for episode 2. Finish this one off. Just slowly make my way. A lot less chance to be sensed and hunted when you crouch while crouched like this. What I've done is I've toggled my crouch to be on all the time. If I happen to get sensed and hunted, I'll untoggle that and start running real quick. If I'm walking in normal speed or running, I have a lot better chance to be sensed or hunted. If you're running, you have a lot better chance. So, day 4, I should have enough money to go buy my crossbow, which would be nice. And then start getting some crossbow bolts, and then I should be able to start killing these zombies, hopefully, a little bit better. Hopefully, we will find out soon enough. Playing around. At least get up to here. Alright, well, that's good enough, and it leveled me. Nice. Even better. So now, before I do anything else, let's spin those. Oh, I don't have spell points. I just spent them. My next level will be will I hit level 10 on my next level? What level am I? Oh no, I'm only level 6. So my next skill up, I'll go ahead and get the survivor, which means I have to eat less. In the meantime, let's go ahead and make us a bacon and egg. Put this other egg up in here. Scrap you. And we'll put this meat in here so it's not on me anymore. Drink some water here. Oh, you know what? I want to cook up this tallow. Could fry up some corn on the cob. Let's go ahead and do that. And I can make 5 goldenrod tea. I can make 3 goldenrod tea. Can also get some more water, which would be good. So, the goldenrod tea is better than the water because it rejuvenates your stamina and gives you better fullness with your water. So, while that's doing that, let's make us a couple of torches. Oh, I need cloth to make torches. Darn it. Could make candles, but they just don't—they don't put out as much light as the torches do. Let's go ahead and fall down here, get some water. Got some good stuff that we can sell here. Not sure why I couldn't make the iron reinforced club earlier when I was looking for it. Let's see if I can figure out why I couldn't make it. Yeah, why can't I make that? Iron reinforced club, what do I need? Oh, you need 100 iron, that's why. Need a lot more iron, and there is some zombies. Alright, so this could be interesting. Actually, let's see if they just go on by me and don't sense me. That would be even better. So you can see the difference here between the water and the fullness. Water is plus 20 hydration, plus 20 stamina, and it removes burning. Goldenrod removes burning, dysentery, has a wellness boost of 0.2, and has plus 20 hydration like the water, but it has plus 40 on the stamina. So it removes dysentery, doubles the stamina, and it has a small wellness boost. I'm going to go ahead and drink a couple of these real quick. somebody, the nurse it looks like, has sensed us. Yeah, that was close. Very close to falling off right there. I'm not gonna waste my arrows on that. Almost morning anyway. Oh, she's sitting over there. Oh, we got another one coming up, a crawler. Jump off and call this session a night. I'm gonna kill these zombies. I'm gonna get them killed so they're not standing there when I jump the game back up again next time. And then I'm going to go buy my crossbow real quick. That's weird. It's like I can see through the water right there. I wonder if you guys can see that through the stream. Oh, it's a little island, it looks like. Okay, no wonder. That makes more sense. And there's our handy dandy little nurse. That crawler. Oh, I got a big old fatty coming up at me. Here so I can make a few more arrows. Yeah. My bow's done. Where is he at? He's got to be around here somewhere. Alright, so let's get in here real quick and buy this crossbow so I can call it a game.
Howdy, survivor. Make yourself at home.
Oh, don't tell me it's not there anymore. Really? Wow. Oh, that sucks. Nice. Got rid of a lot of beakers. We'll keep the grain alcohol for now. Tallow I'm not gonna mess with. Well, that really sucks. He got rid of could get the mining. Oh no, I don't have near enough to get the mining helmet. Ah, man, that stinks. More I can get besides that.
I'll come back now.
Yeah, you suck. Alright, well, I'm gonna call this a game for here. Get done with episode 2 so I can get it out there for you guys. Thanks for watching. I will get episode 3 up. Hopefully, maybe Thursday I might play it. We'll play through another couple of days. I want to get through day 7 horde first, and then after that I'll probably start knocking it down to one day in-game day sessions, so they're quicker watches for you guys, not near as long, and then we'll fly through them. So anyway, thanks for watching. I've survived through a few more days here, and things are going good, and well, we'll see how it goes from here. feel free to like and subscribe and share, and hope to see you guys soon. Later.